Tonight, Good Samaritans running across freeway lanes to help a woman who rolled her SUV on the 8 in Mission Valley. You see it right there. About 1 o'clock this morning, the woman lost control of her SUV, slammed into the center divider, causing that SUV to roll onto its side. Two drivers pulled over to help, but had a hard time getting the woman out.
We couldn't get the door to open, so we went to the back, opened the trunk, had her walk out the trunk side, and then crossed her to the road and got her to sit on this side.
Now, paramedics arrived. They took the woman to the hospital. She does have minor injuries. The CHP now looking into why she crashed. Witnesses say the woman was speeding.